Welcome back, VirusX here, and today we're doing some War Thunder, and last episode we didn't have the sound because something happened. What? I don't care about this. Okay, so, yeah. And something's wrong here. I don't know what this is about. Anyways, so we're gonna play, and you might not have noticed that my name is VirusX Aviator because I tested out tank battles and air battles, tanks and air. By far, tanks sucked. No offense to you who like tanks, but I will be playing as aviators, so I made a new account called VirusX Aviator. And yeah, so I got one premium plane. I'm really not that good. Yeah. So, let's go. What are these? What are convertible research planes? I don't know. For an in-game random battles. So let's turn the volume up, maybe a bit. Okay. It really does take a long time to load. But I must say, it's worth all the graphics. Yeah, so you're always the blue team, it just changes around. Okay, that's a bit loud. You're always the blue team, it just changes the color of the people's names who you're attacking. So, I really like these graphics. You can do these maneuvers. There's planes, but the main objective here is to destroy the tanks. Okay, and that little like crosshair on top of my plane is actually where my bombs will land. I only have two bombs. Destroyed. Oh, I was the first one to actually destroy someone. And now people are gonna be like, oh my god, he destroyed it, and gonna go after me. Let's go really close, because I found out sometimes that works for me, really close to the ground. Just saying, those trees are like 200 meters tall. Yeah, okay. We're like losing now. I was like the first one to deliver the strike, and then we're losing. As you might have seen, I lost every battle in the last episode, and the video ended with the game quitting. Two people crash like right next to each other. Wow. I'm looking for some of the red people. Oh yeah. It is some here. I got one here. Oh my god. It's close. Oh, what? I hate it when this happens. I go really close to the ground, I destroy someone, and then I get caught up in flames. At least I got the first strike thing. Yeah. So, what I do first is I drop the bombs. Like, in last, Random War Thunder footage, the thing that I posted, I think, last night, I made it, like, so that, I don't know how to explain. Oh yeah, I wheeled around to the enemy base and I dropped bombs on there. Yeah. The second bomb kind of failed. Destroy the planes. Oh, my gun's out of ammo. It's like someone's really after me. Okay, my gun has ammo again. Someone's really after me. Oh, that guy. Oh, chickens. And those two people actually after me. Oh, I touched the ground that time. I think they've Oh, there's a jet plane after me. You see? Oh, I cancel. To battle. Go. Whatever. And I lost. We probably will lose. See, whenever I'm on a team and I'm recording, it knows I'm recording and it kills the team. I think we should raise the volume. Yeah, see, those are the new jet planes. Yeah. We're gonna do just a few battles during this time. Sometimes it takes a really long time to join the session. And yeah, see, now we're this side, but we're still the blue team. For the other people on the other team, they'll think they're the blue team and we're the red team, but yeah. So the mission objective, destroy the enemy vehicles, ground vehicles. There's like dramatic music playing. Okay, let's go. We're gonna do some sort of high altitude bombing. No, the guy's jet powered. That guy right there. I think someone's already shooting at me. Or maybe it was just a random bullet that went past. Yeah, two ground units destroyed. And let's straight down. There's a bunch of people. I was going so slow, I was hoping he would pass me and then I could like shoot him. But turns out we cannot do that. Because he had a, I don't know, an IR5. Someone near me. Yeah. Critical speed, there's no sound. Okay, we're gonna bomb it again, but like from a higher altitude. Yay, again, I destroyed two. Oh, whoa, I think I'm jet gun dispenser. That was close, but we died. Where are my secondary weapons? Oh yeah, I can load bombs on this. Come on, you can load. This is taking forever to load. Oh my god, I didn't press to battle. Sorry. You know, one time I crashed on a house and the house was like completely intact. Those houses are indestructible. Critical speed, it's nice down. We're gonna drop some bombs again. And we're losing again. Imagine if I bomb a plane. Hopefully I get both of them. Oh, nice. An artillery and an armored car. Cool. There are like enemies all around us and behind us and to the side of us. And someone was shooting at me, but they got no hits. Oh! What the? Did you see that? Yeah, that's true. And I don't even have bombs on this one. But I have a lot of different types of bombs. And on this one, I can go really fast. I haven't even seen the speed limit yet, so I'll like dive bomb something. Six hundred kilometers to an hour. It was good to be going that fast. Yeah, we're gonna lose again. We suffered a defeat. Head back. Oh my god. You're a more difficult target to hit when you are on a treetop level. That never applied to me. Okay. Okay. Yep. So let's do another one. This might be the last one, maybe one more after this. Bomb. Oh, yes, bomb out the enemy base. We're in Berlin. So I'm guessing I have to bomb their airfield, which is over there. No bombing the enemy base. Oh, I guess. Oh, I see the enemy base is. Enemy base is that little star over there. I think someone's coming. And then maybe this one. Yeah. Oh my god, the guy went like just below me. It's a wonder he didn't see me. Maybe he did because maybe like 10 yeah. Here's their base. Let's go a little faster. Okay. 400 kilometers per hour. Okay. No. Do you think I should try landing on it? No. I think I should just go above its runway and like bomb its runway. Oh. It's taking a minute. Oh. No, tail control damage. You just bomb it. Up. You go up. Hit them. Now, oh, it's a I got a hole in my right wing. Let's get away from these people. I can't even control the movement of this thing. I can look at it. I might not make it back to the base. Probably won't. I definitely won't be able to shoot at it. Yeah, see? How do you get out of this thing? I can't even stop going up. How long do these fire? How long do they have a firing? I'm trying to keep my kitten stopping from the climbing altitude. Stop gaining altitude! Oh. And now it's going straight down. I think I could still control it, but like, the movements are so sluggish. I bet my pilot is gonna be like, go back down! I don't even have control of my gun! I'm not gonna make it back to base. I'm using fuel too fast. And I probably will be shot down and then run a little. I think my engine is also dying. Putting my throttle to zero. I'd rather land in one of these fields than a car. No, now it's going off again. I thought it would kind of shoot that thing. Oh no, it didn't. Yeah, I only have 8 minutes of fuel. And that's going down fast. Like, now I have 7 minutes. 7.5 minutes. Don't eliminate even do anything. Enter. Yay. I doubt I can even land at this. I don't think it's even possible for me to get back down to the ground. Get down! Oh, I know that I eventually will glide and I'm out of fuel. Look, I'll let it stay by itself. My plane is straight up die. Now it's climbing back up. Oh, we only have one tank. We're gonna lose. They have seven tanks. Oh, I see a red tank. Ha! And I only used one plane. Well, that was the most interesting one of all. I felt so helpless. Anyways, my place in the team, 15. That was just... Never thought you could be injured that badly. Going like randomly anywhere. Destroy the enemy ground vehicles this time. Yay, we don't have to go close to their airbase at all. Oh my god, they damaged me and they were still shooting me for like a lot. Though they never hit me when I was going back. They're gone! Yes! Okay, let me try to be the first strike again. Faster. First strike again. Ooh, and I have a 10 things on my tail. Nice to know. Another ground unit to save. Oh my god, I saved. I think I'm getting better at this game. It retract flaps. How do you do that? Pilot knocked off. Come on! At least I destroyed two ground units. But we're still... Oh, we're winning this time. Finally! Finally! Destroy as many of them as I can before dying. A horrible death. I feel bad for the pilot. Oh no, I see my shooting at me. Again. Again? Again? Okay. This time I'm gonna go for any planes that are behind me first. I'll go really high actually. And we're winning, but just so close. Okay, there's no bomb site. I'm just so high up there, it's like... Ah, here's my bomb. Ha! Ah. That took a long time to land. Yeah, I tied the score. I mean, no. Hate it when like the game randomly jerks. This time I don't have bombs either. But this thing can go super fast. Overload monster. Never heard of that one. Okay, that was close. I'm assuming this is pretty intense. Where's the armor prize? Oh yeah, good view. There's a plane behind me. Oh, what? Oh no, why is my engine not working? Oh no! You have the same plane as me! Yeah, so let's return to the hangar. See, the tanks are really hard and unpredictable to control. If that makes sense for you guys. I think I've unlocked almost all the nations, but I heard that US is the best because it has like more jet planes. So yeah, let's stay with the jet planes. Also, whatever. So what do we do here? Bomb out the enemy base again and destroy the enemy planes and ground vehicles. Nice. Okay. Should I bomb out the enemy base or the ground vehicles? I think I should do the ground vehicles. I like this map, partly because it's a harder challenge. See, there's actual mountains. Destroy enemy airfield, that's what I have to do. Or destroy attacking enemy ground units. I can do that. Destroy the enemy aircraft. I just realized I barely ever destroy enemy aircraft. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was really close to getting the first strike in that time. Oh, oh, oh. Go up. Pull up. Pull up. No, I hit it when my pilot gets knocked out. And I didn't even use my second bomb. I think we're losing again. Oh no, we're winning for once. You think I should go for the enemy airfield? I don't know. Wow, look at my bomb thing. All glitched out. Guess that guy never expected me. Okay, that was a weird thing. I just like went around some kind of rock. Huge rock. Okay, It's like a high altitude bomber here. Seems like it. Oh no, now all the tanks are shooting at me. Hey, look at all those bullets. I'm going for one of these tanks here. High altitude bombers are so unfair, they have like 10 million bombs. Ha ha ha. Well, who destroyed me? Well, I don't know. Okay. Was there a red ring over there? Oh my god, some guy's like issuing red smoke. I think he's a jet plane. Jet planes are supremely fast. You think I should go up to the Simon guy? Looks pretty. What? Yeah! Never even knew that was gonna happen. Ring went down. Lol. When I was going down, I did what I could to do more damage. Hey, that's like a good person. I'm going down. And where do you think you're going? The trap's here. Oh! I never knew this plane had wheels. I literally never knew that. Overload 11G is running from. We're actually winning for once, and this is probably my last battle. If we win this, I don't know. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna record another video today of War Thunder because I feel like I should get a few Steam videos up before going back to Minecraft. Sounds good. And probably by next week the FTB series will be back on. No, maybe 2 weeks, but I don't know. It depends. It depends. Oi. That was close. Dollar Tree Bros. I don't know, I almost tried to kill some of them. Oh, the sun is in my eyes. What am I ever gonna do? Two enemy ground vehicles left. Wonder where they are. One? Oh, there's one. Oh, he's the last one. He's the last, come on, you guys can do this. What is this guy doing? Okay, I guess we won. Score, last battle we won. My place in Team 12. What is this? Is this my first victory? No, I don't know. Oh, should I purchase this vehicle? Yeah, sure. Okay, and I just wanna.